version of it.
Started like that today. Me and my sister. My sister's here today, by the way, everybody. We've been on the vodka. So we're just a little bit, you know, tiddly poop tonight, Dad. And so you can hear her giggling in the background. She's terrible with my sister. She came out of rehab today. Guess who she brought with her? You know, guess who was at rehab? This is why you haven't been seeing him for a little while, you know. Oh, sleeples singer. Anyway, I'll tell you about it. Sister, as you know, has been in rehab and she bumped into him in there. Well, she felt sorry for the poor little darling. And you know what we did? Well, what she did. She brought him home. Brought him around my house for a cup of tea and a slice of cake. Now, you just go in there. Sister, take them in there. And you show them what it's been like since sleeples singer's been
here.
I'm coming,
Dad.
They've got a
bad
back.
Oh, this dog goes otherwise.
Hello.
Wait, hello there.
Do
you see what I mean, sister?
Oh, dear. What are you on your head, sister?
See what it's been like.
Oh, sister, you look really queer, sister.
Well, she looks like a Jehovah's Witness.
It's hard to do it with you.
What are you doing? Everyone's going to be going like that now, you know.
That's all right, then turn a bit, sister.
Oh, right then.
Is that your dude's hat?
No, you keep hold of it, sister, you know. All right then. You show them
the mess.
Yeah. Look at this bloody mess.
Belly.
2 days he's been here. Two days. And look at 2 inch there.
Hello there!
I can't get over the shock. Can't get off the computer, sister. Oh, gee, I just don't know what I'm going to do with this.
Of course you can.
Corey, of course you can!
Bloody noisy buggers.
Come on.
I've got through a pack of aspirin already this week.
Have we had 2 bottles of vodka and 3 bottles of vodka?
Yeah.
Oh, dear.
Where are you going?
Oh, I'm not going anywhere, sister. I'm staying here.
Oh,
I'm just trying to keep my eye on them because can't see out this one, so I've got to look over there, sister. But I can still see you, sister.
You are looking focused. Lovely, though, sister. We have done you the world.
I know, sister.
You
know. No sex, lots of drugs, and no rock and roll.
Up.
Yeah, I am. I am. I'm that try. I need some chutney or something.
Sit down, sister, you've had
a hard life. I've been rushed off my feet all bloody day, you know.
No, keep getting up, make me coffee, sister. I take it out on you, didn't it, sister?
What do, sister, you know.
Never mind, sister.
That bloody Alex, though.
I'll tell you what,
it's wearing me out, sister.
No, you want to live with him, sister. Changing beds every day, I don't bother now. I just leave him to jump from one to the other. I'm beginning to worry about him, sister.
Yeah, but you
He's
are.
Got this thing about jumping, sister, running around. It's a good job my house is one length. Not to be, because I couldn't have him keep going around my house because it drives me mad. It's not mind him going up and down, sister.
I'm going to catch him, you know. He's been on that trampoline outside.
They all have, sister.
Yeah.
Isn't it funny night though? They're in there. Fuck arsed about. Lee's doing his usual on the PC.
Being lazy bugger, yeah.
Gets a new trampoline. Mike just thinks, well, I'll stay on it all night.
Yeah, Mike Dugas is out on the old bloody trampoline, you know.
How long you come with?
No.
Oh, hello, Dad, and welcome back. No, don't take me out of...
You don't understand, Mum.
Oh, not you, silly bugger.
It's not a hat, is it?
It's my
hat. It's going to be your blindfold.
Oh, bit of romance tonight. And it's not even Friday night. What night is it, sister?
Saturday night.
Oh, Saturday night, sister. Saturday night is the time for a bit of loving. Sister's got me pissed on vodka, you know.
It's too neat. You're supposed to have it over your...
Why does it have to be neat?
There you go.
It took me 20 minutes to wrap that round your head, sister, and he took it off the floor.
My sister done that.
I'll do this.
Oh, oh, so I got to put on with sister.
And you go, we want you to just cover your attention around me.
No, come on now. It's not very nice.
No,
I just want loving, not bondage, darling. It's not the time. Oh, God. I know you like it rough, dear. But you know I can't.
No, when we got guests, though,
sister. Maybe like that, then, yeah.
Alex would have a heart attack, Danny. He would bear it.
He was like, where's my whip?
He'd be straight back to rehab again, sister. Honestly,
I know.
Showing my head on live TV.
don't worry about it, it's not that you can worry about it.
Oh,
it's all the propaganda and all that stuff. It's been going wilding up well, sister.
Oh, no. Just do I look all right, sister? Do you know what? I'm going to have a nervous breakdown, I'm sure. I can't keep up with all this sexual, you know, yes, sister. I wanted to tell you for a little while.
Was... I know, sister, but you know, time and a place for everything.
I know, but in front of my sister.
Yes, but what's the matter with that, then, sister?
Oh, dear.
And guess what I say, sister? Oh, never mind. You keep watch.
Oh, I must compose myself there, you know.
Yeah, breathe, sister, breathe.
You know, I think we should get... What's that noise, sister?
That's our mind doing his outdoor trampoline. And it's late.
Yeah, what's the time?
12 o'clock, sister. It's
12 o'clock. Mark, darling, you coming in now, darling? No? Do you know? Did you hear that? Well, Mark and Julius likes to go. Mark!
I can't stop laughing. You've got them in there.
Well, if you could only hear them in there.
Oh, it's too bad, sister. It's too bad. I'm going to go. I'm going to need a rest again, sister.
Joe, I'm going to need to come with you, I think, sister.
You can't stand another day, sister.
I couldn't.
You stay here. I need to go home, sister. My chest won't take it, sister.
Oh, I don't know. Anyway, we'll come back in a minute. We'll just go and have a cup of tea quickly.
Oh, coffee, sister.
It might help sober us up a little bit, you know.
Not drunk.
And there they be, still bouncing on that bloody trampoline, look.
Hello there.
Well, hello there, darling. You all right?
I'm taking a breather.
Did you sleep all right last night, darling?
I managed just fine.
Did you just get... Yeah, I know you were up till about 5, 6
He's
o'clock.
A
cat.
I'm a classic.
With us. I don't know. Go on, Martin, you go and have a bounce. Wee-hee! Go on, Martin. He's got my pink top on, Alex.
He's rocking that.
He's rocking. Bloody hell, 3 messages. Yeah, hang on. My phone's going to good and small, isn't it? Oh dear.
Come up!
Help him up, sister. He's higher than usual, you know. He says, come on, he says.
Come
on! Martin, up! Bless him.
Two inches
showing Alex how to hold a chicken, you know. Go on, Alex. You be brave. Like a child. Like a child. There!
You're bonded, Alex. How does it feel like owning a hen then, darling? It's lovely,
you
know.
Eat me?
Oh, it makes a change. You normally eat them.
Kentucky
he
does fried
love a chicken breast with seasoning. Sister.
Oh, I bet he do, sister. Yeah. Kentucky fried chicken.
He don't like kebab meat anyway. Not from Iceland. That was he said I was gonna vomit.
They made me eat it.
Didn't.
Oh no! You never made him eat. Food, no.
I wanted something more glamorous, but she wouldn't cook for me. She threw a kebab in my face.
I'll have a word Flat with her
with
later.
A piece of meat, sister.
She doesn't even make me cakes and desserts.
Oh, yes, you've got to
make a good job yourself.
You've got to make him a nice sponge cake, Tal.
Yeah, I'll make the cake.
He needs a bit of sponge in his life. Hello there, me cocker. You're on candid camera. Hang on, let me zoom out.
Oh, she's telling me to.
Oh, could be loving doolins. Oh, bloody hell, I saw a pair there.
Yeah. Mine. Look, Mum,
it's Mealy. It's blind you, be careful.
Mom, it's Mealy.
There'll be Mealy up on the roof. Me pigeon.
Mealy!
There, Dad.
Come here, you bugger. As Mother would say.
As Mother would say. You know, sister, it's been lovely having Alex here for the night, you know. Now he's out in the garden playing with the chickens.
What, get into next yard?
What are they doing?
Oh. We're in a riot.
Here he goes, look. He's fascinated with the chickens. They're digging big holes under there and having a bath.
Hello.
Oh, look. Bonding with the chickens, darling.
That's what we like to see. Always these back ends facing us, sister.
The girls.
My life.
The chickens seem to like it as well.
Yeah, you wait till they start pecking on his little pecker.
Oh, fuck you.
Wasp.
Big wasp just landed on me hand then, sister.
Good job, it went off quick, sister.
Yeah.
We've been eating it for lunch.
So we've all had a lovely time this weekend,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, didn't want to go home. You don't want to stay here.
Well, it's the country life, you know.
It's the countryside.
It'd be the countryside, definitely, darling. Oh, bless.
I think there's one missing. One, two, three.
Oh, the other one must have climbed round the back of the tree, probably. Can't go nowhere.
Yeah, it's on the back of the tree.
It's probably in a hole in the ground.
Hello, others.
Yeah. Oh, it's just so lovely, sister.
I know. And Martin, look at him flashing.
The chicken man.
And little Martin Dooley's doing
it. And little Martin Dooley's playing with the hose pipe.
Yeah. There's a puddle going on down there.
And he's making that fat noise still, can you hear him, sister?
Yeah.
Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen.
That be the end of the series.
Well, for now anyway, till next week. See what other problems Alex brings to us all, you know.
It won't be me bringing any problems.
That's much longer.
Toodly pips then, darling.
Oh!
Toodly pips.
Flying into the chickens.